new realm of freedom. A new realm of freedom. I'm telling you what I'm sensing in the Holy Spirit. There's some people, you've been locked down and locked away, and it's changing right now in Jesus' name. This morning, as I was preparing these notes, the Lord said, tell them they're going to go free. Some have been locked away underneath your own disqualifications because of your idiosyncrasies and the things that are bothering you, that you're not perfect, which the Lord doesn't need you to be perfect. He was perfect for you. But a new realm of freedom and release, FR, is coming right now. I'm talking even while this is going on. A new day of freedom. This is your day of release, right here, right now. You go free. Behold, the days are coming, declares the Lord, when I will raise up a righteous branch for David. He will reign as the King of justice and the King of righteousness. Oh, I love this. Behold, the days are coming, says the Lord, when I will raise up for David a righteous branch. He will reign King of justice, King of mercy, King of righteousness. King of justice, King of mercy, King of righteousness. You are Lord, King of justice, King of mercy. You are the King. King of righteousness, yeah. King of justice, King of mercy, King of righteousness. King of justice, King of mercy, King of righteousness. And that's why today you go free. You that have been locked of circumstance, you go free because of the King of righteousness. This is his name. The King of justice comes to you right now. This is by the Spirit of the Lord. This is in real time, in real space right now. Man, I'm so glad I'm not having to get on a plane and pay an airfare to come out and see you. We can do this now with social media, Facebook, YouTube. The Spirit of the Lord is touching you right now. King of justice, King of mercy, King of touch of the Lord, King of justice, King of mercy, King of righteousness, touching you right, King of justice, King of mercy, King of righteousness, you can sing your song of freedom. Your day, this is your time. Freedom reigns, freedom reigns. Sing your song of freedom now. Set free by the King of kings and Lord of lords. Yeah, yeah. King of justice, King of mercy, righteousness is touching you, King of justice, King of mercy, King of righteousness. Go free, go free, you go free, you go free. Let it be right now. You go free. The King of justice and the King of righteousness, he will execute justice and righteousness. It says in Jeremiah 3:5, he will administer justice and righteousness. That's why you're not going to be held back anymore. You go free. And the other scripture, the Lord paired with Jeremiah 23:5. He said, can't tell my people, tell my sons and daughters, I made an open show of all principalities. That's what that which is holding people down, I made it. I nailed all their sins to the cross. Hear this, Colossians 2:15. He disarmed the principalities and the powers that have been standing against you. He made an open show, a public example of them, triumphing over them in it. King of justice. The scripture says, in you who are dead in trespasses and the uncircumcision of your flesh, God made you alive with Jesus Christ, having forgiven us all our trespasses. He canceled out the bond which stood against us with its legal demands. This he set aside, nailing all of the penalty and the power of the kingdom of darkness against it. He nailed it to the cross. Having nailed it to his cross. Boom, 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 bam. Having nailed your penalty to his cross. Boom, boom, boom. Having nailed your penalty and all the judgment against you to the cross. Having nailed your penalty, your judgment to his cross, nailed it to the cross, nailed it to the cross. He nailed your penalty and your judgment to his cross. He disarmed the principalities and powers that were ranged against us. He showed his power by the blood. He set us apart to him, and now he made an open show of principalities. They no longer have any power against us. You go free, back to the beginning where we started. You go free, right? I want you to sing it out with me. I am free. King of justice. King of mercy and righteousness, comes to every one of us now. And we are set free, Father, by the word, a current word from your Spirit. So I prophesied as you commanded me. It's a new day, a new time. You're going to sense a new realm of freedom in the Holy Spirit and in the Word.